Sugar Ray Leonard, Floyd Mayweather, who would win?
Floyd.
Sugar Ray Leonard.
Floyd.
How's it going? Why Floyd?
We hungry. We hungry. We hungry. We're hungry.
By the way, did you guys?
Floyd had a patty cakes.
By the way, did you guys know Roger Mayweather, rest in peace? Did you get to know him?
Yeah, I love him. Man, I knew Roger. In your episode, I love him. I was sad. I was shocked when it happened. It was a bad thing, man. We lost a great one. Seriously, I love a great one.
He loved boxing, James. He was like a boxing historian.
Hey, Roger actually put Vegas boxing on the map.
He put Vegas on the map.
Roger got the Vegas. Vegas was doing super strong boxing time before a lot. All the problems out of Vegas.
He was a great champion, the Black Mamba.
The Black Mamba. Real rappers own Vegas. Vegas Bridge, you know what I'm saying?
Now, James, obviously a lot of rappers like you. And are you in any rap songs at all?
Yeah.
Like which ones? I want to go look them up. Who?
Lil Flip. Whole bunch of my Scarface. So many, man. I can't call them all.
Okay, when you fight Mike Tyson for charity or in a real fight, which rapper do you pick to walk you out?
I have two. My man, Rick Ross, and his boy Yada Ray.
Yeah. Rick Ross?
Yeah.
By the way, what do you think of Adrian Broner? 4-division champ. A lot of people give him shit, but I think he's great for boxing.
Adrian's a good fighter, but he let shit get in his way in Britain. You know what I'm saying? So, Adrian, well, if he gets his head together, hey, she can change. Who knows? Mm-hmm. I wish the best.
Now you said you.
I don't hate. I actually, I'm not trying to hate nobody. I know. So I'm saying I'm trying to hate on Adrian Broner. Adrian, you're a good fighter. Yeah, I wish you the best, man. Get your shit together.
You said you
he
like.
He has skills.
No, he has skills. He's very talented, and I like his personality. He's good for the sport. People hate on him. It's easy to hate, but they can't do what he's doing.
But you know what? I was Adrian just be Adrian. I'm James Horn. I'm James Horn. You don't change me. Fuck that. Deep block, bitch. Yeah, man. But I love James Horn. I have fun. I love people. But if you come at me the wrong way, I will get you. Everybody know that.
So, there you have it. Another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Sekpak, reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter, at Sekpak. And you can follow me on Instagram, at Ellie Sekpak. Take a step back.